Hey everybody, welcome to my Crysis 2 walkthrough. Right now I'm at the part where I'm trying to locate Gould's terminal. Right now I'm just looking through the customization options.
Oh shit! They're in the lab! Get in there before they find anything! I'm counting on you, Prophet.
Infiltrate the warehouse. Destroy evidence of Gould's whereabouts. Tactical options available.
Got visual of it is in the
just
building.
All units, we have a confirmed sighting of Prophet. He's at the pier. Take that fucker down!
At this point, I'm just trying to figure out how to proceed. I'm just wondering if the stealth option was the best route, or if just going Rambo style. At this point, it's really kind of difficult to get around all those enemies. Just the stealth route, because it will take a long time. Kind of moderation between Rambo and stealth. And at this point, I do have one of the customizations done to the suit. It actually is a threat indicator, so it actually shows you the trajectory of the bullets as they're being fired towards you.
Ah!
There's actually a lot of guards on the way to Gould's lab. It's still very impressive, the attention to detail in the game. This weapon, it's called the Feline. There's actually actually probably a lot more widely used than the SCAR. The one thing I like about the SCAR, though, is it's got a lot more customization features on it.
My AOR is clear! Rush the target! Move!
He's on a 50 cal, so you want to be very careful when you're going through that area. Luckily, I was able to get a headshot. Remember in the first Crisis, they had a power mode that you could actually engage, and it would actually stabilize your opponent. Doesn't seem to be the case yet, although I do hope they bring that in at some point. Armor move kind of makes you over the top. Sometimes you can't help but engage your armor because they do get a little grenade happy at times. The enemy actually reacts very strangely. One thing I don't like though is they don't actually show damage taken. So you can shoot them in the leg or in the torso and they won't react as if they're damaged. They'll just get right back. The way the aiming works in the controls, it kind of dodges it a few points. Right here, I was actually getting kind of frustrated because the shots that I was putting on them were in the high torso range, and right around the lower shoulder, so that it actually shouldn't have been affected by body armor, but he just keeps getting back up. Firefights, when in the army mode. Putting the suppressors on the weapons, just because of the fact that it actually helps if you're trying to obviously do a stealth run. But at the same time, it actually reduces the flash. Trying to head shoot this guy.